in the nighttime. Ooh. Trap with the chickens like Popeye.
Happy Sunday, everybody. Shoe tasting explore time. Exploring Urela. Let's go. Keeping it light. Nice and simple today. Motherhood. Hey, baby. Thanks for joining. We're on full brunch mode today. I got a froze while I was outside. But we're making coffee. So who knows what Dalgona coffee is? We got to whip it. Whip it. Like, seriously. You can't succeed without whipping. And you need a whisk to do that. There we go. I don't want the TV in the frame. Icy Patek, check. Who's Icy Patek? We gotta find that out. Icy Patek. Today's Sunday, May 24th, 2020. It is E-Day. It is a relaxing, beautiful, gorgeous, sunny day here in Brooklyn. And I am making coffee because I wanted to let y'all see me whip. Watch me whip, watch me nae nae. And basically because I've just been on a Bustelo kick lately, so I was just like, hey, let's do this whipped coffee trend that we keep seeing everybody do. And talk about food photography, like we like to do. And this time we're going to talk about creativity in crisis. I was inspired by this Vogue issue that came to my house most recently, so I thought it'd be a nice discussion point, because, you know, when you look through the pages, you get to see how everybody's, who's famous, spends their time in quarantine. Now, Theo Huxville, thanks for joining. I thought I would stop doing that because I realized that people pop in and they pop out so fast. Think like a boss, NJ, good to see you, baby. That you don't really actually get to hear your shout out. So not that I don't want to acknowledge you, it's just that you're not gonna hear it. I know my activity when I'm flipping through lives, I really just flip through. So I really appreciate your flip. I'm glad you can see this hot shit for 2 seconds. And hopefully you'll get to learn how to make whipped coffee and what your favorite celebrity is doing during quarantine. So my name is Urela, Urela Cave, Exploring Urela, the blog show, Cali York Photography, You Look Good Style Digest, Everyday BK, bringing you all of the things that we love and adore about the city that we love in, yes, and that we live in. The meal of the day, or our recipe for the day, is Dalgona coffee. It is actually a South Korean originated drink that features instant coffee, sugar, and hot water. Simple three ingredient recipe, and really fun to make and tastes delicious, as well as gives you a pickup because it's quite caffeinated, because the majority of the experience is coffee, straight coffee. Coffee and sugar, not diluted with anything. Just a little bit of water to help expand its body and frothiness. And then you put it over something like milk. Typically, it goes over iced milk because I don't drink regular milk. We're going to use vanilla ice cream because that's as closest to milk as I'm going to get. And then the color combinations together, brown and white, really create this warm, soothing flow. So I wanted to keep in the Dalgona tradition and use the colors that the Dalgona drink used, which is white and brown. And yeah, keep it simple.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Trap with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like Tada. I'm just trying to get it.
One. And two. And you want to pour it all over your coffee so that it dissolves, because that's the idea.
On your booty, make the world cry. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry. Hold them bands down.
So, as you know, Shoot, Taste, and Explore Food Photography Workshop and Brunch Virtual Edition is a food photography focused activity where we basically spend a little time making the food so that we have a better relationship with it and we can photograph it in a manner that is respectable to ourselves and the food. And that's because we've gotten to know as much as we could know about it before we start. This is so good. Well, as a reminder, Dalgona whipped coffee is amazing. This is good. I can feel all the caffeine jolting through my system right now, but it is incredible.